Hi, hello everybody. I'm Hiroshi Nakano. Please call me Hiro. This channel is guide to Japanese culture, Japanese custom. For example, Japanese food, sushi, or onigiri, or izakaya, or Japanese kimono, or many, many Japanese culture. For example, Pokemon, Kimetsu no Yaiba. Yeah, many kind of Japanese culture is the topics. Today's topic is itadakimasu, okay? Itadakimasu, when we meet before, we said itadakimasu. I tell you the itadakimasu. Itadakimasu is a phrase we use before a meal. It's a polite way of saying, I have it, expressing our gratitude to the food and producers. After the meal, we say, Gochisou sama deshita. Do you know? Gochisou sama deshita. Gochisou means a good meal. And the whole phrase means, thank you very much for the delicious meal. So, if you take a dinner or take a lunch with Japanese, you try, itadakimasu. Itadakimasu is very good phrase, polite phrase, and every Japanese is like itadakimasu. So you try to say itadakimasu, and after me, gochisou sama deshita. Oh, it's every Japanese like you. Okay. Some foreigner ask me the Japanese maybe question. For example, a Christian pray to God before and after a meal. Do you phrases the Japanese use also have religious meanings? Okay, just itadakimasu and prayer before a meal. Okay, I show you that. Yes, they do. They are based on Buddhist idea. Itadakimasu is a Buddhist ideas. The formal prayers are different according to the Buddhist sect, but I think few people know them. Japanese don't know them. Most Japanese say itadakimasu and gochisou sama deshita simply as a custom, just only the custom. So, but the starting and ending the meal without these phrases is thought extremely rude. Okay, thank you for choosing this video. Thank you, bye.